Boy, that is a scary looking dude right there.